Australians have a lot of questions about the COVID-19 vaccine. Questions like, where should I get vaccinated? Who is eligible? When will it be available? Which vaccine is right for you? Are certain people at higher risk? Should I wait for other vaccines to arrive? Why are there so many unanswered questions? Will I be able to travel if I'm not vaccinated? Can I get vaccinated early? What is an mRNA vaccine? How can I keep informed about the rollout? These are good questions.
And before...